The laptop working good, but the screen is useless. It's not broken. Have a problem with PCB. The only signs of life is this vertical lines. Nothing else. And of course the light, the backlight of screen. That means the inverter working. Now I connect the laptop with VGA output to prove the laptop have nothing. Of course I have a second screen from my other laptop. He's working good. And of course I tried. Now I open the VGA on external monitor. And as you can see, it's working good.